A message from Sports Council of University of Peradeniya in collaboration with Rotary Club of University of Peradeniya, ISAC, University of Peradeniya and Peradeniya's Life.
I think it's important to remind people that countries that have managed the coronavirus poorly have demonstrated that people have been cavalier, not social distancing, not wearing masks, and perhaps not doing proper hand hygiene that are keeping these infections away. We understand this is exhausting, but we are in this for the long run, so it is really important. It would be unwise if we not respect these mitigation methods. The masking, the social distancing, because we would see a resurgence of this disease. Let's be responsible and protect each other.